Why not press the start button and take a look at the command chart?
Got you now! Don't underestimate